types of shapes and stones being broke is childish, and I'm quite